authorities on Thursday lifted day curfew in Jammu, facilitating resumption of normal activities in the city. That saw massive protest following the Pulwama terror attack. Markets reopened and public transport was back on the roads. Schools also reopened after week-long closure due to curfew and restrictions. Jammu District Magistrate Ramesh Kumar issued three orders announcing relaxation of curfew in all areas of Jammu District from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. for 15 hours.